Well, it's obvious that your dumb husband didn't survive his quest, so it's time to get down to business. Down and dirty, that is.
Stop right there!
Gunner! You're here!
Darn tootin' I am, honey!
Oh, man.
The door is open, idiot.
Oh, I didn't know that. I'm going to tan your hide today.
Not likely, wuss.
That's the last time you'll manhandle my wench.
Yeah.
Today I have returned with the sacred raspberry scented tea candle of Balsmore.
Oh no, keep that thing away from me.
As I light this candle, I bid you good riddance. Now you will die at once. Tell me why you haven't croaked right now. I risked my life for this freaking piece of junk, although it does smell good.
Now you can swallow my sword, oh yeah! Wait, that came out sounding gay. Instead, I'll just say, now you'll pay!
You butthole, I thought you're supposed to die. I'm gullible, Dr. Groenbroth must have lighted this candle. For it I went through hell, it's worthless except for its pleasant raspberry smell.
Raspberry is supposed to only make me itch, not sneeze. My glands are swelling up too.
That's what I didn't tell you. This candle also contains zombie farts, dragon pubes, redneck drool, and lollipop burps. Things that every evil person in Studland is deathly allergic to.
No!
Orloff's been killed. I guess that's obvious. His head is gone, and his neck's dripping with pus. It's so gross, but now at least all is well in Studland, and it's time for us to make love like hell. Nom, 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 nom. I love you. Nom. Oh, you're so darn cute.
Next time on Majestic Loincloth.